points. You can buy AnyPack worth 10 euro with that 10 euro Huawei points. Also, there is double coupon going on in Lost Mobile, so you will get $20 of benefit with that 10 euro coupon. So as soon as you can contact me and get your coupon if you are a winner. To participate in Huawei coupon code giveaway, just comment down below your name with a good comment or your IGN. Also join the official Discord of Huawei, links are in the description. Also subscribe my both channel Evil Aladdin and Aladdin Gaming. I will select two winners from comment of this video and announce winner in 48 hours in my next video. Let's go guys and see the update about Athena's Ace event. I worked hard for the Athena's Ace event a whole week and I got nothing, but as a free player I got 5th rank in Kingdom. So it's not too bad overall for a free player to get these rewards. There are lot of free gifts I got from this event. Let's see the rewards list I got from this event. So first I got the rank 5 in Athena's S event in the Kingdom, so the reward is 1k artifact coin. The second reward is for the research racer and I got rank 2 in World Kingdom for research. The third reward is for making buildings, so I am in 3rd place making buildings in World Kingdom. So the reward is speed ups and tombs. Fourth reward is for doing hero stages. So I got brave hearts into 6 and gathering boost. So the next reward is for the upgrading the heroes. And the reward is stamina and hero experience and gathering boost. Next reward is for Verjue and it gives you Verjue keys. And the next reward is for upgrading the artifacts and it gives me artifact coin and the resource boost and gathering boost. It's good, there is also reward for the hunting. It gives me 50k energy and monster hunting damage boost. Also there is travel boost for 50% travel boost for 30 minutes. Overall, I got a pretty good rank in World Kingdom of upgrading my castle in Athena's Ace event. So the Athena's Ace event is very good update for the new players because it's permanent and it will be happen in New Kingdom for a week. First week of the game, but I still can't get that avatar because I am free to play. This game is for paid players. Paid players will be always in the top of this game. Just comment down below, join the Discord and subscribe my both channel, like and comment this video and participate in the giveaway. In my next video I will announce two winners and also I will start more coupon code giveaway. So